Okay, so I want to just do a little video on how to rip out carpet. See, a lot of people will take and roll the whole room up all at one time, and you see people struggling with it. Then they got the big, bulky, real loosely rolled piece of carpet to haul out. And then once they get it out, they got that to deal with as far as hauling it off and stuff. So the simplest way to do that, got me a regular carpet knife here. If you don't have one of these, they're real simple to real cheap, Lowe's or whatever, you can get them in a little 10 pack of blades for like $5 or $6. They're real cheap. If you're going to be demoing some carpet, I would recommend getting one of these. If not, a utility knife will be okay, but it's not going to cut like this. So what I'll do, I will usually take, just cut me a few strips, cut me a slice in it, get it started where I can get my fingers under it, and then I'll strips out of this. I want to get manageable so I can manage it by myself. I don't have a great big bulky roll or anything to handle. I run 12 foot wide. I'll probably usually get it in like three pieces. I like to keep them about 4 foot wide or so. That way it's real easy to handle by myself. That roll is going to be real easy to handle by myself. This piece here is about 7 feet wide or so. I'm going to take and cut it in half as well. Can cut from the top if you have a carpet knife. It'll cut right through it. If you have a utility knife, you're probably going to want to fold it a third of the way over. Cut from the back. Once again, these are going to be real nice and small. Instead of rolling it when it's right on the wall, I'm going to just give it a little pull and get it off the wall so I'm not scratching paint, and I can get a nice even roll. Okay, I'm gonna haul all these out real fast. Notice it's real easy. Not no big bulky roll or anything. Real nice and easy for one person to carry these out at a time if you're working by yourself or whatever. So if you'll cut it up into pieces, just small enough to manage, it's gonna be a lot easier on you. I'll get these hauled out and then I'll show you about the pad. We got the carpet out, now we wanna take the pad out. These things come in 6 foot rolls, so from there to this tape where they take the seam 6 foot, we got about an extra 4 foot here. So even if we fold that in half, that's still gonna be kind of wide. So what I will do, take and cut a couple feet off the side of this. I can just fold it halfway over to my cut. That'll make it real nice. Nice and narrow. Take the cut piece that I pulled up where I cut it here. Lay it flat on it. That way when I roll this up, it's going to be easy to handle for one person. It's not going to be all wide, big, and bulky. So, there you go. Got a whole roll of pad in this little bitty roll, which is real nice and easy for one person to handle. All right, and again, if you don't have a regular carpet knife and you're using a utility knife, you're going to want to cut from the back of it because the utility knife is not as sharp as a carpet knife. So what do we do? Go around the edges and get it all loose. Okay, so now that I got it loose all around the walls, what I'm going to do, I'm still standing in that bathroom doorway there. What I'm going to do is fold it about a third of the way over, because this room is about 14 and a half feet wide. So I'm going to cut it again in pieces about 4 foot or 5 foot, something like that. So I'm going to fold it about a third of the way there. And I'm going to do the same with this one. This is going to expose the back of it here, and it's going to be pretty easy to keep a straight line when I'm cutting. If you got a utility knife, this is how you're going to want to cut it, because the back is going to cut a lot easier than the top. So we'll say this is a utility knife. I'm just going to cut it. We've got nice manageable size pieces. We'll do the same to that side. We'll have 3 runs to carry out with this one piece. A few extra steps, but it's a lot easier, and it will save you a lot of time if you can just do it that way rather than trying to wrestle with one great big piece of carpet. So